I'm going to show you how to win this game every time at genius level. You just got to think of it like a ship. That's our ship with that spot underwater. That's our captain up top. Well, our ship is sinking. Don't worry about the upper deck right now. With it sinking, we just got to go below deck and solve it just as you usually would, skipping those guys, trying to save everybody below deck. And there we've got just those two guys left over. Now people are going to be jumping off the side of the ship. So there's only two people who can jump off either side of the ship. It's that guy there and that guy right there. They jump off the side of the ship. Now this is our captain up top. Our captain is going to run around the ship either direction, and he's going to make sure everybody's off. And once he gets there, he doesn't go back to the upper deck. Instead, he walkie-talkies up to the upper deck and says, clear the upper deck. So at that point, you just clear off as much of the upper deck as possible, which leaves our captain enough room to come back to the top, save that person. Co-captain saves that person. Last person left over, I don't know who that is.